is a,
Look, a flying turtle!
I want a balloon like that.
Gotcha! Whoa, that ninja star is so cool!
The gumshoe ninja strikes again.
At first, I was planning on making it.
Mercs.
What is that?
So is the happy turtle like a pet shop?
It's all but one. Some kid hid one somewhere.
For turtles?
Hey! How many more of these people do I have to do? I still have to do this one. I still have to do... Wedge. Some kid hid some
once. We should make our own.
All the joy and cheer.
But a ninja star.
Stuck on the ground floor.
If I go to war,
and just who are you? Never seen your face.
You're supposed to be a little.
Tell me.
Hey, do you remember the last time?
Thing is, lady.
Go all out, go all out, go all out.
It's not one of your things.
You'll do all you can, because you're the best.
Using his trusty nose, Stan was able to find the best, most famous bakery in the whole city. And from that bakery, he picked out the best, most yummiest smelling loaf of bread. Thinking about how pleased the captain would be, Stamp went trotting back to base, wagging his tail and singing a happy song.
I can't remember where the last one is.
I haven't seen you around.
Someone's true what they're saying.
People around these parts call this place the Everyone's welcome. Any greenhorns like them on
anything? Let's get the person here.
Don't freaking scare me like that! I'm highly strung! You're trying to kill me or... Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me?
Oops, sorry. Didn't realize my microphone was on
just...
the...
You know,
laying down.
Thinking about stuff. Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Bring it on, Johnny. Alright. Mostly blue with some green. So I need... Red. Red 4. Red 3. And... green. Green. Doesn't have any flying troops. Red. 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 All right, bring it on, Johnny. Why is that taking damage? Hey. Come on. Actually made a guy. Or green, I can say. I'm not doing so well on this one. I mean, I'm doing okay. But I'm not getting any distance in. Some death.
What? No, this can't be. Say it ain't so. Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
Right. Let me check. Let me check the park. There's one in the park. Otherwise, it looks like all I've got left is Wedge. Yeah, all that's left is Wedge.
You got one option left.
It's unlikely. Bomb one reactor.
Hey, do you think Evelyn's a bunch of ladies?
Serve some right.
Park is the opposite way.
Thing is,
their identity is a
wait, is that the song of the turtle I hear? Would you like to tie?
Okay. I'm around here somewhere.
Never stood a chance, little guy. And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rack up with these bad boys?
Probably the easiest one to get, and I got it last.
Well, well, well. Look what the tide washed in. That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6! We have a winner! 3 cheers for the Happy Turtles all-conquering champions! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you.
Alright. I don't think he has anything else that I need. I guess all that's left is to take on Wedge.
Whoa, that ninja star.
There, there, don't.
So, I couldn't help noticing your Fort Condor set. Got time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you, though. I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
Well, Wedge is the strongest of all the players, so... Let's see, he's got helicopters. He's got a lot of cutters. And a lot of strong things. So. He's got a slug ray factory, a facility. So let's get a. So I got the officer barracks. I need to take on his. He doesn't have any flying enemies, though. Or flying green. Doesn't have any flying enemies whatsoever except for the helicopter. So for the helicopter, we're gonna have slug ray fat facility. And slug rays. So for the red ones, we need blue. For red, we need blue. So you and you. And for green, we need red. So we got you. Stronger green and sweeper. All right, let's do this. He's doing green, so I'll do red. Red, I need blue, Blue, I need green. Put that right on top of them. This blue. Red, green, I got lots of green going here. Come on. Oh, it's not, I'm not doing it, I'm not making any progress. No, don't go over that one. Nope, I lost. Let's try this one again. I think I just got bad luck. Red. I'll let you take care of that. A helicopter. Helicopter needs green. I'm not worried about that. I'm in trouble. Again. Man, it sucks because sudden death. He's got all the advantage. Try. That. okay over here. I'm fine over here. Push in farther, come on. I'm gonna try a weenie rush. I'm gonna try smaller tropes. 2 and a 4. 3 and 4. See how this does. Working. So we know where he's. Oh, that was easy. Once I did that. Alright. Well, we're gonna call it here.
Not gonna lie. I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya? Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.
Alright. You can now challenge Grandmaster.
Oh, that joy and cheer that away.
Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now!
Alright, so we're gonna call it here. Till next time, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. When we come back, we'll see if we can challenge the Grandmaster. Till then, have a good day, and take care.